Good morning, students. The subject is physics. The unit electrostatics. Topic electric dipole. Electric field due to an electric dipole along its axial line and equatorial line. Page number 21 to 25. Electric dipole and its properties. Electric dipole mean two equal but opposite charges separated by a very small distance constitute an electric dipole. The center of the positive charge and negative charge do not coincide. They separated to each other. Such molecule behave as permanent electric dipoles. For example, carbon monoxide, H2O, NH3, HCl, etc. Structure of the above molecule: C bond O, H bond O, bond H, N bond H, bond H, bond H, H bond Cl. Minus Q, plus Q charges separated by a very small distance. This is a small working model for you. Minus Q charge, this one, and plus Q charge separated by a very small distance. This is electric dipole. Okay. Then dipole moment. Electric dipole moment is defined as the product of any one of the charges and the distance between the two charges. P is equal to 2qa. Unit of dipole moment is coulomb meter. Dipole moment is a vector quantity. Then the direction of the dipole moment is minus q to plus q charge. Minus q to plus q charge. P is equal to 2qa. From the above equation, we can find out and calculate the dipole moment easily. For a collection of point charges, the electric dipole moment can be written as P is equal to summation of I equal to 1 to n qi ri vector, where ri vector is the position vector of charge qi from the origin. Okay. Next, electric field due to an electric dipole at a points on the axial line. First of all, we must know what is an axial line. Axial line is nothing but the same line or axis the dipole is situated. Now we can derive the electric dipole at a points on the axial line. Consider an electric dipole, that is minus Q and plus Q charges separated by a distance on the x axis. This is shown in figure 1.17 in your textbook. A point C is located at a distance of R from the midpoint of the electric dipole. The electric field at a point C due to plus Q is E plus C equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R minus A the whole squared along BC. Mention the direction. It is very must. B to C. BC. E plus. Because E plus electric field for positive charge is always away from the positive charge only. Then the distance between OC is R. The distance between OB is A. The required distance B to C. Now we can find the required distance. Subtract R from A. So R minus A equal to BC. Similarly, E minus equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught minus Q R plus A the whole squared along CA. Here R plus A the whole squared mean from O to C R and then O to A. O to A, the distance is A. So, R plus A, the whole squared. Okay. Since plus Q is located closer to the point C, then minus Q, E plus is stronger than E minus. Then E total equal to add E plus and E minus. 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R minus A, the whole squared minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R plus A the whole squared. Take LCM. Q by 4 pi epsilon naught is a common factor. Then R squared minus A squared the whole squared in denominator and numerator 4RA. R squared minus A squared equal to R plus A into R minus A. Then R squared minus A squared the whole squared equal to R plus A the whole squared R minus A the whole squared. Then cross multiplication. R plus A the whole squared equal to R squared plus A squared plus 2RB. r minus a the whole squared equal to r squared plus a squared minus 2rb between minus sign. So minus indicate the minus sign in the equation. Then r squared get cancelled. A squared get cancelled. 2rb, 2rb only added up. So 4rb. Okay. Then r is very very greater than the a. So a is neglected from the above equation. So r squared the whole squared becomes r to the power of 4. 1 r here 1 r get cancelled. Then it becomes r cubed. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 4 a cube by r cube. This is p cap. P cap is nothing but unit vector, unit dipole moment, that's all. Then e total equal to 2 a q equal to p. 2 into 2 a q equal to 2 p. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 p by r cube. Along the direction of dipole moment. Then the E total is along the direction of dipole moment. E total and dipole moment direction both are same from this equation. And E total is inversely proportional to the cube power of R. Okay, then next one. The electric field due to an electric dipole at a point on the equatorial line. Meaning of equatorial line. The plane perpendicular to the midway between the pole. The plane perpendicular to the midway between the pole. Consider a point C at a distance r from the midpoint of the dipole on the equatorial plane. Figure 1.19. Refer in your textbook. Since the point C is equidistant from minus q and plus q, the magnitude of electric field plus q and minus q are the same. The direction of E plus along BC and the direction of E minus along CA. Okay, E plus and E minus result into two components. E plus and E minus result into two components. One is E plus sin theta and another one is E plus cos theta. Here for E minus sin theta, then E minus cos theta. Okay, E plus sin theta and E minus sin theta equal but opposite to each other. So cancel to each other. But E plus cos theta and E minus cos theta acting on the same line. So added up. Then the equation becomes E total is equal to E plus cos theta plus E minus cos theta. E plus and E minus both are having the same magnitude. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r squared plus a squared. Apply Pythagoras theorem in the diagram. The triangle OBC, BC squared is equal to R squared plus A squared. So BC squared equal to R squared plus A squared here. Then two electric field, 2E plus cos theta and E minus cos theta. So 2Q cos theta by R squared plus A squared. Then we can find the value of cos theta from the diagram. Then BC squared equal to R squared plus A squared. Then BC equal to root of R squared plus A squared. Consider the right angle triangle in the diagram OBC. OBC cos theta is equal to theta accession side divided by hypotenuse. Accession side means here A divided by hypotenuse R squared plus A squared the whole power 1 by 2. Put the value of cos theta in the above equation, we get E total is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 A cube by R squared plus A squared into R squared plus A squared the whole power 1 by 2. The base is similar, add the power. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught P by R squared plus A squared the whole power 3 by 2. Here 2 AQ equal to P. R is greater than A. So A squared value neglected. E total is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught P divided by R squared the whole power 3 by 2. 2 to get cancelled. 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught P divided by R cube. result is the direction of electric field is opposite to the direction of dipole moment. We can infer this that in the diagram the direction of dipole moment is just opposite to the electric field. E total this side and direction of dipole moment is minus q to plus q. So I mention the minus in the diagram. Okay, thank you student.